was when I got with my dear friend Death. So let's get started. This one we did with builds by accident. We've been playing no builds for the vast majority of this season. I just think it's really fun. So this one was an oopsie, but we ended up playing it, and I'm glad that we did. So while we watch back this Yes Build game, I have an interesting trigger for you guys. Last Christmas, my sister-in-law made us some pot holders, but they're not just any pot holders. They are extremely crinkly. So while we kind of clean up the bots out of this area, we'll be doing this, and then maybe later add some commentary. Oh, goodness gracious. He is engaging the shark. So funny seeing the builds. I'm so not used to seeing them. Nice. SMGs, but without the tech, I think SMG is the way to go, particularly these high-level combat SMGs. I find them to be very powerful. It makes you wonder what's gonna stick around for next season, because we're quite close to the next season. So, I guess only time will tell what will stick around. Crinkly. Look how they changed the texture of the builds too. I think I was remarking to death, right about now. Like, why do the builds look so weird? Yeah, they definitely changed the texture. Maybe it's because I play on low settings. Really, I play on medium settings, but anyway. Why are we heading towards this thing? Easter eggs. You can tell when this was recorded. Hop rocks. Yeah, let's go. Here she comes, everybody. It's Sloane. I guess with two of us, it's not bad. He said he doesn't like burst, but I love burst. Cool. Doing good. Working on quests. We love that. We love that. I'm obsessed with doing quests in Fortnite. At this point, or something, so I don't really need to be doing any of the quests anymore. But they're so much fun. So this was the big crinkly pot holder. Let's see if the small one sounds any different or the same. The same, okay. They've got this nice quilted pattern on the front. They're light blue on the back. And the front is white with which is what makes it crinkly. I love how that sounds. Did you just steal my gun? Bring it back. Funny moment coming up. Look, there's a man dancing. Okay. So I ping the man dancing and I tell Death, hey, Death, there's a man dancing over there. He's gone. I really do think it was a guy dancing. But my ping, when I pinged him as an enemy, covered up where he was. Anyway. Hello. Okay, he was a single. He went straight down. Gold shotgun for Death. Because I would rather stick with my combat SMG. Personally. Okay. Hey, we'll change it. That's cool. That's cool. It is quite hard to pass up anything gold. Thank you for the rockets. Thank you. So it's us against one right now. So, where is he? Alright, let's just set up shop here at the top of this hill. We've got good vision. Somebody just got rebooted. Now, watching this back, we should have pushed this really hard. Because that dude out there in the... They took out a bounty on me. That dude out in the storm rebooting his teammate has got to be low. I think the storm tick is pretty high right now. We really should have pushed this hard. Which... maybe we are with the tank right now. So we're getting there. We're trying. So it's back up to 2v2. Nice. Okay, we got one. Super not used to builds anymore. I already wasn't the best at building, and then you take me out of it for months and months, and I'm like, oh my god. It did a little bit of damage there. And up he goes. Oh boy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, storm tick is 8. Ouch. He's up there permanently, basically. We gotta go around. Basically, I was too focused on this dude and not focused enough on healing. You'll see why I mentioned that here in a moment. He Get him. We need to get him. I get one pumped. Great. Love it. Come on, Death. Get him. Yes. Let's go. Good job, Death. Nice clutch. If you're anything like me, I wanted to see what the heck happened down there. So, immediately after this win, I went into the replay and watched what happened. So here he is, that's me getting one pumped. Awesome. Okay, he's whited, so he's really low. Death is at full shield, but not quite full health. Okay. So the guy's trying to build, but he whiffed his build and was actually underneath his build. So very nice reflexes on Death there. This is my one and only solo win of the season. As you can see, I panicked so hard when that guy started shooting me, I pushed the button to emote. So that's a great way to start, you know. I was laughing so hard. Okay, ended up killing him with a firefly jar, so there's that also. Alright, reload. Is everything reloaded already? Okay, whoop. Oh, here he is. SMG time, yes! Nice! Ended up doing the hug emote because of my accidental emote press. Anyway, whatever. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye.